consciousness after crashing to the bonnet is over 200 kilometers.
Apparently I'm in Japan.